Haley, what is that?
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a super-sized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
Thank you. What an entrance! But now the fun really begins. Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here. Here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the academy. Don't want you overshooting the track. And we'll let you loose on the rookie events. My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend. So I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool. We're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go.
Get ready, dog. Get ready.
Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got. Up the slope, fast as you can. Oh, don't look down. Right, get ready. Ice Track ahead. We'll have less grip, so watch your speed. Legend yet, but you have potential. I'll let Haley know you can join the academy as a rookie.
This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So, what will it be? Great minds think alike. Well, the good thing is, your current destination is perfect for my recommended mission. Head straight for the starting line. If you ever want to change your pinned mission, check the academy to see what's available.
Race. I would suggest a good off-road setup. You'd be surprised how difficult plastic terrain can be.
Okay.
full of ice tracks, so watch out on those slippy corners.
Up for it.
ready to rumble? We've loaded this race with rumble track. Off-road vehicles will handle these better, so watch out. Missions associated with your rookie rank, grouped into major and minor challenges. Pro tip, if you complete all the major missions, you'll earn enough medals to unlock the next qualifier. By the way, you can track specific missions and pin them to your dashboard here. to make a documentary about Hot Wheels history. Come on, I'll need your help.
So, where's our special guest? The Hot Wheels expert.
Haven't figured it out yet, have you? Get in! Original 16. Jack's team developed the stainless steel axles and Delrin hubs that allowed the cars to roll super fast, while Harry made them look super eye-catching. Harry and Jack's contributions became the pillars of Hot Wheels, performance and design. The first car off the production line was a custom Camaro, a lot like the one you're driving right now.
See what you did there?
Yeah! And another of the original 16 was the custom Fleetside, based on Harry's custom Chevy El Camino. Most of those early designs were inspired by hot rods and muscle cars, which were popular in California car culture at the time. After Harry Bradley, more designers joined the team, like Ira Guilford for Chrysler, who did the twin mill, and Larry Wood for Ford, who designed the original Bone Shaker. But right from the beginning, they were designing cars to do one thing above all, roll really, really fast on plastic tracks.
You've done your research.
Research? I memorized this stuff when I was 6 years old. One reason why Hot Wheels are so eye-catching is because of a special paint called Spectraflame. They use a transparent lacquer applied over a polished zinc plating, which gave it a totally awesome metallic effect, just like a real car. Since then, Hot Wheels has broadened and developed its paint techniques to support a variety of looks and effects. Fascinating stuff, right?
Another detail was the red stripe on the tyres, like the one you're driving now. They called them redline tyres, and they look so cool! Redline tyres are a defining characteristic of this era, and are really sought after by collectors. Drive. Here, take the Nash Custom 1957, winner of the Legends Tour 2019.
Thanks, Hayley. Hey, let's do this again soon.
Academy. Get it? Pop, you learn?
LA called. You're ready for the next qualifier. Don't want to keep her waiting.
I think I'm funny.
This is the Academy. Here you can see your current rank and your progress towards the next, which of course means faster cars.
Hayley says she's always wanted to see what this thing can do on this scale. So for that, I think we need to take it surfing. For your next qualifier, you'll need to prove you can take on the water flumes at high speed. Let's go. Hit it! Remember, surfing is all about balance. First flume coming right up. Let me put the window up. Keep going, keep going. Okay. Slow down. Take on a few more before I can sign you up for the next rank. Go, go, go. Head straight on here. We'll take the speed boost to the top and skip the queue. Remember, you want to move with the water, not against it. Almost there now. Like you're going back to school at the academy. You're a pro rank now. Oh, and you can keep the Diora.
You made it through the qualifier. You are now officially an academy pro. I've added all the new events to your schedule. Something tells me you're gonna love these. How would you like to learn a bit more about Hot Wheels? Want to learn about the famous orange track?
Absolutely! Be there soon!
Now that you're pro rank, we're ready to take the faster cars out of the garage. Don't get me wrong, we're going to hit some eye-watering speeds up here, but we have to do this carefully. Each time you rank up at the academy, I'll let you drive faster and faster cars.